What is up, nerds? It's Pat from the Nerds You're Looking For podcast. I literally just got home from work, and I've been jonesing all day to play some more Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. So let's get started. Just picking up where we left off yesterday, I finally beat the old house. I finally kind of moved on. It seems like every little bit of this game, you kind of have to beat one member of the family. Of course, we had Daddy. And then we moved on to Mommy, I guess, is who you would call her. I'm sure she has a different name, but that's the only thing that I've kind of picked up from her. I don't remember what her name is, if she has one. So, and now we have to beat their, I guess it's their son? I don't know. This family's really fucked up. And so we have to go down to the dissection room because he has this weird party thing going on. So it looks like the mold has gotten worse. So I'm sure I'll have to beat some more of those mold monsters, which I should have my shotgun ready. I only have two shells, which is not going to go well. Because I'm not a very good shot, as you guys can notice from the past videos. It usually takes me a couple of shots to get them. I'm just not very good with it. So hopefully... oh, shit! God damn it, how did you get downstairs, you crazy ass old bitch? God damn it. She's super creepy. Not quite as creepy as that little girl, but she's pretty fucking creepy. So we have already managed to get down to the dissection room in record time. We were fucking, just... Oh! God damn it! Fuck you, dude! Nope, don't want the knife. Jesus! That scared me. I was just fucking chit-chatting. All of a sudden, that asshole jumps through the wall. Almost gave me a goddamn heart attack. So that's a new type of mold monster that I look forward to competing against here in further episodes. Jesus Christ. So, where is the deputy? That's what we're trying to find, is his body. I don't have that key. I hate getting lost in these games. I was so shaken from that fucking thing jumping out of the wall, that now I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Let's see if this is the right way. Nope. That is, of course, the way that we came from, dummy. Dummy Patty. I hope that that nickname doesn't catch on. Come on. Show me the way. Oh, I'm a retard. Is this his body? Nope. Ugh, this is frustrating. Let's go up here. Let's try this out. Feel like I was just up here. I don't have the key to that. Right? I don't have the snake key. Still carrying around that weird fucking arm. That's probably gonna do me a lot of good. Where the F am I supposed to go? Heard a weird sound. I saw a sound. Real smooth. Oh. There we go. How many times did I pass that motherfucking door? Ugh. I bet it stinks in this fucking room. Let me get that chem fluid. Chem fluid for life. I couldn't eat. I stuttered and it wasn't even worth the joke. What? I gotta fist this dude's neck? Nah, bro. Oh, please no. Oh, come on.
sex.
That's so gross. This game is so gross. Was it worth it? God damn it. I'm just blasting away. Oh, shit. Can they open that door? Die, you motherfucker! You're not dead yet, are you? Where's the other one? There was two of you. Are you guys both dead? It's real embarrassing that you guys can't open that door. It's real embarrassing. Alright. So where the fuck was that snake door? I've already forgotten where it was. I know that there's one in this room. I know there is. Okay, there it is. I was gonna say, if I've already lost my way, it's gonna be a long motherfucking video. I'm gonna get my shotgun out. Oh, I only got one more bullet? Shit. I'm in trouble. Please don't jump out and scare me again. I think I've already cleared this room of goodies. Nope. Nope. Shut the door. Nope. Ah, shit. Run away. How do I get out of this you bitch. You bitch. How do you like the flamethrower, whore? Not. Doesn't work. Doesn't work. Bail. Nope. Nope. Okay. I don't think he can open that. Apparently he can walk through it, though. I just need to get the fuck out of here. I think he's blocking my path. Great. God damn it! Not the knife! Why would you pick the knife?! Oh, Jesus Christ! The fuck do I get out of here? Oh, great. I didn't like that sound. Okay, I need to keep going this way. I need to get to the stairs. I don't like all of these sounds. They make me very, very nervous. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. This is very frustrating. There we go. You guys were probably yelling at the screen trying to tell me where to go. But I'm a full-on retard. Come on. There we go. God fucking damn it. Come on. I'm hitting you right in the face! Oh, great. I'm not gonna have enough fucking ammo to kill this son of a bitch. Okay, so that doesn't work. Oh, god damn. Alright, so if you're keeping track, I have 2 bullets left in both of my guns. So that's not gonna go well. See where all this other snake door is. No, bitch, I want to use the snake door. Snake key. I really, really hope... I'm going to... Can I not shut that behind me? There we go. I was going to say, I really don't want to get interrupted. Because I don't have any ammo. Oh, shit. Oliver's in trouble. See if we can't find this trophy. Because I'm sure the game's going to make me go into the attic. Because that's literally the last place that I want to go in this creepy ass house is the attic. But that's probably the place that it's going to make me go for sure. It's a cute stuffed animal. Little alligator. Wouldn't surprise me if it was a real alligator. Creepy as these people are. Yep. Guarantee you Oliver's dead, for sure. I'm gonna see a dead Oliver up there. Yeah, he's for sure dead. That juice is Oliver juice. Let's try to play the piano again. Oh, it's broken. Imagine that. Everything's fucking broken in this house. Let's see. I think I've gotten everything I can in this house. Or this room. So unfortunately, we're going to have to go up into the attic. Because why not? Why the hell not? I think that's the only thing I can combine. Which, of course, didn't make any room. There we go. Like, the last thing that I want to do right now is to do another fucking videotape. I still don't have anything. Oh, great. That fucking ball. That last video where I had to fight the mold monsters every time that ball arrived. I'm so bad at these. Did I just nail it? Oh, yeah, I did. I take it back. I'm awesome at those. Okay, we get it. Let's go. Oh, I can't do that. Awesome. Oh. Get these out of inventory. Definitely gonna need the shotgun shells. I hate this ball. How did it get up here? Oh. Wonder if I could... There we go. Nailed it. Let's see if there's anything else in here that I can use. Nope. Oh. Well. Let's see what we can get rid of. I can't get rid of that. I don't think that I can get rid of anything. I think we're going to want to come back for those. Because video games don't put things in here that aren't important. So we'll make a mental note of that and come back later. All right. So now we have the blue key card, but we still need the other key card. So we have to find the other snake door. There's got to be another one. This house is so weird. I just went in a complete circle. Is that a crow door? No, that's a snake door. That's what we want. This has got to be the other one. Yep. Because we have not been in this room yet. Ooh, I really want that herb. God damn it with this lady. I don't know what's creepier. This lady or that fucking picture right there with that cat. That cat's looking into my soul. Not that I'm going to be able to... Yeah, I can't even do anything with that. Wish I could get another backpack. Same time as all the other clocks. Oh, so that's probably gonna open or move that bed. Is this another backpack? Nice! Aw, sweet. That looks awesome. I wonder what that is. The other one I could tell, like, the blueprint clearly looked like a flamethrower. Not sure what that is. It looks pretty sweet, though. Oh, there we go. It's like, I thought I had one for that. Treasure photo. I don't know where that is. Interesting. Does she ever, like, talk or do anything other than just be sit there and be creepy? Okay, same time as all the other clocks. Where the fuck are the other clocks? I don't see any other clocks in here. Oh! I bet there's that grandfather clock downstairs. I bet that's what they're talking about. Super weird. Kind of goes along with everything else about this house, though. So 10:15. Write that down, guys. 10:15. Quarter after 10. 10:15. Let's do this. Yeah, no, I got... Oh. There we go. Perfect. Do we have any more shotgun shells? Nope, just three. Keep wanting to change my knife. Actually, that reminds me. I should have been doing that a long time ago. Where are the foundation for this house? It seems like every room there's like an underground passage. I'm surprised this fucking house hasn't like caved in or something. Oh, great. I bet it stinks in this room. You're telling me, man. It looks like it stinks. Sweet! Got both the key cards. And some more ammo. It's never a good sign when the game gives you more ammo, though. Because that means you're going to have to blast your way out of something. Wouldn't surprise me if it happens right here. Great, I'm back down here. Don't get lost. Don't get lost. God fucking damn it. I think it's... Oh, shit! I was gonna say, I think it's hilarious that they can't open the doors. I'm lost again. God damn. I told myself not to get lost again. Oh. Oh, what was that? What was that? What was that? Son of a bitch! I made him look like my bitch. Suck it! We only got lost a little bit. Only a little bit. Alright. Now we got both key cards. Oh my god, what does this dickhead want?
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you?
God damn it. I don't want to go to this party. I am used to not getting invited to parties. So this is no different for me. I'm totally cool with not being invited to this fucking party. First of all... That doesn't look good. Did I get him in one shot? Nope. Sure didn't. Are you done? Okay. Ah, shit. Shit, 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 shit. You fucking prick. All right. Alright, let's see what we can discard. Yeah, we're getting rid of this. I didn't even know I took that. We're gonna go ahead and move this over there too. Because I have a feeling, just a hunch, that we're not gonna need that for a while. Because we're not going to need that until we head up with Zoe. And I'm guessing that's probably going to be a little bit. So, I guess we're going to watch this video. I don't really want to, but I guess we can. This is not going to go well for us. Oh, great. It's one of those fucking... psychopath videos. He's obsessed with parties.
You must have friend.
Great.
Lucky son of a bitch.
I feel pretty lucky right now. I bet you do, you fucking weirdo.
You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this.
Yeah. You can, and it's called meth, and you look exactly like the person that would be on it. You look like a fucking meth head. I bet it is. Awesome. Awesome. I love these super easy puzzles. Alright. The fuck am I supposed to do with this thing? Okay. Awesome. I wasn't aware that it was a fucking birthday. That sounds a little bit better.
Make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know.
Those sound awesome.
Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Apparently, it's my fucking birthday party. He's so clever. But whatever's in that barrel's gonna come out. What's in this barrel? Great. That's awesome. Oh, well, I don't know the fucking password, so that doesn't do me a whole lot of good. I need to find some way to shut that water off. Okay, well, that's really fucking creepy. Okay. That didn't do me a whole lot of good. Awesome. I don't know what I expected. Please don't tell me there's going to be something in there. Why? Why is it always toilets with this family? Please don't pick that up. I got to. You better wash your hands. Oh, no. No, 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 no. You better wash that shit off. Yeah, I bet it's dirty. But I don't want to. It's gonna be dirty. Okay. I wonder if I go through this. Is there any way I could clean this bitch off? Yeah, Patty's so smart. What is that? The hell is that? Is that an aborted baby? Why am I obsessed with aborted babies in this game? Oh, shit. That's the password. Guarantee you it's not going to be what I want it to be. I've already forgotten what it was. I think. And then the aborted baby. Is that it? Nailed it. First try. Okay, cool, man. I don't see how that's going to do me any good. I need to turn this fucking candle back on. Turn it on. I mean, I have to light the candle. That is the normal way people say that. Turn it back on. I'm losing my damn mind. I don't think it's going to do me any good, though. See if I can set this bitch on fire. I can. That definitely worked. Oh, a finger. I think that goes in the stupid, weird clown dummy thing. Okay, cool. Okay. I'm guessing it needs a pen. But where the fuck do I find the pen? Okay. Let's try this. Can I burn it? Yeah, burn it. Nice! Now this is a birthday party. Come on. How many of these fucking things are... Oh. Okay, cool. I'm gonna keep popping them. Okay, I'm not gonna keep popping them. This is stupid. Get the fuck out of my way. I guess the balloon goes in there? It's the only other thing that I have. That's gonna pop. Oh, shit! Oh, no, dude! That's... You're definitely gonna get lockjaw now! Oh, was that worth it, man? Is that how you thought that was going to go down? Well, we got the pen. We have a stomach wound, but we got the pen. I hope this is worth it. Hope this is everything that you dreamed it would be. Fucking creepy ass clown. I'm totes not going to have nightmares about this. I'm totally not scared right now. I am a grown man. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not worth it. That's going to get infected. Nobody sanitized that pen. No, I forgot already. So I don't think I need to check my arm. Where do I put the password? Okay. I'm sure I have to put the password somewhere. Where do I put that? Oh, there we go. I knew it was somewhere. This is really, really exciting. Apparently, I forgot how to spell loser for a split second there, even though it's carved into my arm. I one time, like in the sixth grade, in front of the entire school, mispronounced puzzle in a spelling bee. And it may be like top five most embarrassing things I've ever done in my entire life. I said S instead of Z. Still to this day, have no idea why. So, yeah, I'm not the greatest speller. All right. No, I get it. Put this bitch in here so we can shut that fucking water off. Let's light this candle and get the F out of this room. There's really no rhyme or reason when I say F and when I say fuck. I don't know. Just every once in a while I feel like being a little conservative and just saying F. Or I could be real cool and say frickin'. Get out of this frickin' room. Okay, yeah, let's do it. Stick it in this weird fucking cake. I'm sorry. Freaking cake. It's my happy freaking birthday. Is that exactly how you planned this? Is this how you thought it was going to go? Oh, I guess we know what's in that fucking barrel now. Gasoline, you stupid idiot. You deserve this. Let's turn this water back on, man. Let's get the fuck out of here. Even though you deserve... you deserve this, you stupid idiot. You stupid, stupid idiot. You are dead now. There's no way out of this room. You are dead now. Enjoy yourself, you fucking idiot. This was your fault. You deserve that. Ugh. I bet you're used to fires, you fucking meth head.
Happy birthday!
You goddamn weirdo. Alright, so now that we got that craziness out of the way, let's join the party. I don't think that I've wanted to go to a party less in my entire life than I want to go to this party. But we will go anyways, because that's what the game wants us to do. Even though it's like the last thing in the world I would want to do at this point. But I gotta get me and my side bitch Zoe. This looks like a sweet highlighter party. Been to a couple of those. I've been to none of those. Let's play. That's what we're doing right now. We're playing a let's play. That's fun. I don't think that he means the same thing, but are we gonna watch another video? You need to turn down that music for him to be able to hear the TV. It's a fucking meth head again. You're tripping, dude. surprised he has all of his teeth.
Ethan.
Yeah, what's up?
Ethan, hold on. I got some.
I'm not gonna want it. I'm honestly not gonna want it.
Looky what I've got.
That's weird, dude. What the hell is that?
You know what this is for?
No idea.
You know what Zoe
I'm sure you're gonna tell me though.
She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special.
Please don't show me your dick. Please don't show me your dick.
This here is special. You see, Ethan?
Oh, goddamn. You are definitely a meth head. Or PCP. What? It might be PCP.
What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how
things were. Those are some strong words. He's dead. He's dead now.
So Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house.
This is your house, dude. If you don't like it, you need to pick it up.
You make that serum?
Ooh, yeah, I do. That's a weird thing to tell another man. I've already killed your dad and your mom.
What do you say?
Say that you need to, like, detox for a little bit. And I'm pretty sure those shards would have gotten in my face. Yeah, pretty much. So now we have to find this crazy son of a bitch. I don't want to waste any of my ammo. Ki-ai. Aw, yeah. The fuck is that? Did he booby trap this place? Of course he did. What a fucking psychopath. So, not only do I have to worry about mold monsters, but now I have to dodge his fucking booby traps. I was not aware that I was playing the Saw game again. That game was garbage. This is so weird, man. But of course his house would be booby-trapped. Why not? Oh, here's the treasure. Oh. That's not even... Honestly, that's not even worth my spot in my inventory. Oh, shit. How the fuck am I supposed to get through there? I wonder if I could blow these up. I can't do it with that. See, is that the control right there?
Wow,
yeah.
Ooh, you have got a good eye.
I mean, it's pretty obvious. It's black string, like wire. So I doubt it's string. I bet it's wire, most likely, on a booby trap. So it's really not that hard to notice. Yeah. Guessing I'm gonna have to burn this mofo up. Judging by the amount of burner fluid he's giving me. God damn it. So now I gotta worry about those fucking boxes too. This is ridiculous. Okay. I'm so nervous to even walk, like, where I can't see.
Careful now. They fight back.
So do I, bitch. Okay, well, I can't blow that one up. So hopefully I can just get... Yep, I'm fine. Totally fine. Breathe easy. We're good. Let's toss some shit in here. What can I discard? I'll definitely discard that. Discard that for the moment. I think that's about it. I don't have any shotgun ammo? I thought I picked some up. Oh no, I just must have picked up handgun ammo. Alright. Of course. I need a combination. Why wouldn't I? That's going away. Alright. So now I gotta find the fucking combination of this. See if we can't find it in this room first. Before I leave completely. Oh, is that the... Oh, god damn it. That's the room that guy burnt down.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try
0-8-4? I was fine. It didn't jump me at all.
No. 0-6-2-1. No. It's 0-5-1-4.
God damn it.
Oh, come on.
Quit fucking with
Take
me.
A chance. You never know.
All right. No. The hell is that fucking noise? Oh shit! So that's the first time that I've died in this game. I had a pretty good run though. I feel like I did pretty well. So don't do that again.
Password,
okay,
right?
I don't want to see this again. I've already seen this. 0-8-1-4.
0-6-2-1. No, it's 0-5-1-4. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
I do know. Okay. Oh shit, I almost gave up that it was gonna do it again. Apparently I was supposed to open that? Nice. Should probably not run into this. There's probably more booby traps. I'm wasting a lot of ammo. Yep. I figured one of them was going to be a booby trap. Guy's a fucking psychopath. Okay. Surprised we haven't seen any more mold monsters recently. Oh, I was just thinking there should be a booby trap here somewhere. I almost ran one in, right into one. Oh, I spoke too soon. How did that not blow it up? You piece of shit. You dead yet? Jesus Christ. Spoke too soon. There we go. That was close. You stupid idiot. You stupid, stupid idiot. Why would you do that? Jesus Christ, there's like a million in here. Let's see. Come on. You son of a bitch, you're gonna make me use my upgraded ammo. I don't know why I did it again. I thought maybe this time I'd be far enough away. I don't believe it. That's not a booby trap. It was. Of course it was. This was not worth it. Totally not worth it, man. This whole room. Just a waste of ammo. Definitely gonna use the steroids, though, for sure. Gotta jack up! God damn it. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about you. Cause you're just a little guy. I can get away from you. Okay, so you're still over there. It's like crawlers and zombies in Call of Duty. You just gotta keep track of where he's at. You don't really have to worry about him. I wish I could jump, because then I'd be able to jump right over him. I really, really need to get more ammo. I need to be careful for more those goddamn wires. Guessing he can't come up here. Oh, I should probably go in this door. Nice. Shotgun shells. I really don't want to watch another fucking video. Careful. I'm gonna take the chance that that's not a... Oh, I was so scared. Alright, so I need to make it over there somehow. I guess. I honestly have no idea where I'm supposed to be right now. Where's that little crawler guy? Come on, give me more ammo for the guns that I could actually use right now. I'm wasting so much pistol ammo blowing up these fucking boxes. Making sure they're not booby traps. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna take the shot that this is not a booby trap. Of course it's a booby trap. I hit a couple of them that weren't, so it would make sense that the next one I hit was. I got plenty of ammo for this one. Really doesn't do me a whole lot of good, though. I really have no pistol ammo right now. It's embarrassing. Alright, so I'm guessing I have to put the fucking battery in here. God, I don't know what I expected.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,
are you kidding? God damn it. Let's get out my flamethrower. Oh, shit!
Fuck you, too.
Did that do anything to him? It did nothing. What the fuck? So gross. Light him up. I have one more goddamn bullet. Shut up. You're not helping. I literally have no more bullets for anything right now. I don't think this does anything to him. Okay, well, I guess I can just go upstairs. You need something, man. I don't know if it's a girlfriend. So... I'm not sure what that's supposed to mean, man. Oh, I guess that does do something to him. Nice. So, are we done here? Can I finally go up this elevator, or? Jesus Christ, this guy's a fucking psychopath. I think I've said that like a million times in this video. Okay, are we gonna, okay, we're moving now. We're moving, we're moving. Really, really fucking slow, come on. Okay, cool. I was going to say, that other way is blocked, man. Alright, guys. So, be sure to check out next week's video. I plan on finishing this stage up next week. I plan on posting it on Tuesday. So, definitely be checking out for that. I'll be hopefully finishing Resident Evil 7 next week. So, be looking for those videos. I also started back up my new comic book day video. So, those will be Wednesday night. Every week, hopefully. I started that this past Wednesday. As always, I definitely appreciate if you comment and subscribe below. Check out the podcast, The Nerd You're Looking For, on iTunes, Stitcher Radio, basically any good podcatcher you use, we're on it. I will also put the links to our social media in the video description. For Patrick Kuhn, I am The Nerd You're Looking For. Take it easy, guys.